Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and welcome to Let's Play What Remains of Edith Finch. I'm playing this blind. I know very little about it, except it's like another kind of walking simulator, quote-unquote, kind of game. But it is... maybe not, because I heard it's more interactive. I know it's a short-ish game, and probably one of those games that makes you think. I know it came out about 4 months ago. As I'm playing this, it came out in April, I believe. So, May, June, July, August. Playing this in August, so I would say so. It's interesting. I still see the title. Now I have controls. There's not much. Of course, there is movement controls, which is tied to at least arrow keys, maybe WASD as well. Audio I have down to this. The dialogue I have way up because it seemed very quiet. Otherwise, I have it like this so you guys can hear me. Graphics were... everything was set to ultra... well, V-Sync was off. I turned that on. Everything was set to ultra, except for, I think, draw distance was on high. I set that to ultra. And that's really it. And, oh, this reticule as well. Reticle I have on. Not sure if I'm going to need it. I'm just automatically looking down. The game's like, I've had enough. But you can look around. I can't pick anything up. I'm not getting up, so... if this was me, I would totally stand down there and watch the water and feel the spray and everything like that. I love that. As long as it's not very cold out. It looks like it might be cold out. Anyway.
A lot of this isn't going to make sense to you. And I'm sorry about that. I'm just going to start at the beginning. With the house.
She lived there until she was 11, something or other. Milton? With her brother Milton?
Someone had put up a chain link fence, but it looked like I wasn't the first person to hop it.
Can we hop it?
My brother Milton disappeared when I was 4. It was like the house just swallowed him up.
Wow. If you have information about Milton, call the Orcas Island Police Department. Date missing October 23rd, 2003. Date of birth 5/19/1992. So he was 9. Orcas Island, Washington. Oh, age of disappearance. 11, sorry. Height 4'6", weight 57 pounds. Race mixed, Indian / white. Blue eyes, black hair. I can zoom in a little bit too. Okay. So we approach things and she talks about them. But not everything. So I'll try to keep my eye out for any details.
I lived here until I was 11, but I wasn't allowed inside half the rooms.
Really? That's part of myself. A ring or a band or something like that. Okay. These flowers are so pretty. Got mail. Orcas Island Gazette. Oh, we can interact. See? Not a walking
Inside
simulator.
The mailbox were bills from 7 years ago, marked urgent, open immediately.
Guess they didn't get opened immediately. Final notice. I can't remove. Do they have a little birdhouse on top?
I hadn't been back since my brother Lewis's funeral.
Haha, I like that, how the letters went flying. Nice touch. I'm trying to hurl myself to my doom, do you mind? No, that's pretty spooky down there.
In her will, my mother left me a key, but didn't tell me what it unlocked. Maybe she thought I'd know. Or she thought the mystery would be enough to bring me back.
So we can go down that way. What's up over this way? Froggy! I'm guessing this way is towards the house? So I'm gonna try down this way, I guess. See what's down here. I don't want to miss anything, you know what I'm saying? Not sure if you can go back once you get to the house. Wow, really? We literally cannot move that way. Can we see the frog?
The truth is, even after I inherited the house, I never thought I'd come back to it. But now I had questions about my family that only the house knew the answers to.
Understood there. Tempted to go back now because we're ultimately supposed to go this way, but I want to know what's down the road. It's a little spooky. Just a little bit.
The woods around the house have always been uncomfortably silent. As if they're about to say something, but never do.
Yeah, what was I gonna say? Turn back before it's too late. Is that the house? Alright. Hate to do this, but I have to see what's down the road as well. We keep getting narrative, you know, narration as we go down this way. This makes me think that this is the way, you know, the main path. But think of the road as like a side quest, right? Oh, wait. So for a second I wouldn't be able to find my way back. So let's see. Maybe there's more than two ways. More than one way to the house, though. So I want to see what's down here. Could be a dead end, but then I'll be...
No one had driven this way in a long time, but I saw a few hoof prints.
Hoof prints, huh? Oh, a deer. I was like, is that a... I couldn't see what was moving. I'm like, is that someone standing there? Hmm. Come back. Is this what we saw from the path? Oh wow. I think so. I think both ways just lead here. If I find that wheelbarrow... Yep. They both go the same direction. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Cool. Dun, 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 dun. Yep, another missing poster from Milton. Missing? This house swallowed him up? He was in the house and went missing? Okay, we are here.
The house was exactly like I remembered it. The way I'd been dreaming about it.
Hmm. Damn. That's crazy like that. That does not... This area here does not look structurally sound. More missing posters. Okay. Well, that goes in.
As a child, the house made me uncomfortable in a way I couldn't put into words. Now, as a 17-year-old, I knew exactly what those words were. Okay. I was afraid of the house.
Yeah, afraid. I get it. These chairs. You see chairs like this all over the place. Like, almost everyone seems to have them. Not going in yet. Sideway.
I heard something moving around in the garage.
This is not a scary game as far as I know. And it better not be, because... scary games and I don't get along. At least not in first person. Or third person. Just basically everything. That goes there. There's a path here by the stream. Do a little reconnaissance around the house first. Hear more bumping, I'm sure I love that. What is that? Beer cans? We cannot go that way. You know? I mean, I know what this is. It's a toppled over boat. But you know, it looks like a giant alligator mouth with tongue. Oh my god, all these posters.
I asked Edie once about the dragon in the pond.
Oh.
She said it had killed her husband.
What?
I was six. It seemed like an odd joke to me, even then.
Yeah. You don't tell things like that to a little kid. 6 years old. I don't suppose I can walk along there. I don't think I can... Oh. Oh, okay. Well, I might not be able to go any further than this. No, I wanted to get a better look at the dragon mouth thing. Okay. Guess not. We have no feeling of messing around with the garage, so let's go this way. I'm gonna go faster now. Faster. And now slower. Oh, I actually see her legs move. I never noticed that. I can't push that. Yeah, look at that. That's crazy. It's like from an amusement park or something. And that's a slide? It must have been an old slide. You know, when you come out the dragon's mouth kind of thing. Don't have anything to say? I swear, nothing better jump out at me. I am not in the mood for that. Can I walk right? Yeah. No reason to. Thought she might say something. Mm. Oh, there's a... Okay. Either for bringing things in and out of the house, or more likely someone in the home is disabled. Oh, there was a door this way. I'm just curious if... Oh, I'm going in the cat door. Alright.
Crawling through the doggy door used to be a lot easier when I was 11.
I bet it was. An attached garage or separate? That might be a door over there.
The power had been turned off the night we left.
So what banged against the... Really don't want to find out. What does it say? Destructo clean? Happy clean clean. There's a crouch. I don't think there is. No, everything zooms in. Alright. Shift. Everything zooms in. Got it. Just want to get a better look at the stuff down here. Grain glow? Strong. Unicorn splendor. I like that. Unicorn splendor. Enamel paint. Gary's pottery mix. God. My father used the same thing. It was a little rubber bouncy ball so that you'd, when you drive the car in, you could, you know, aim it yourself right at it and stuff like that. And you could get yourself, like, parked neatly and you wouldn't go too far in. All that stuff. Here I thought he was the only one who did that. Smoky forest lacquer. I find it somewhat lacking. What banged? I heard a bang. Let me check by the front door. The only reason... Oh, wait. I can't go back out? Maybe I couldn't have got in the front door anyway. I wanted to see if she would say anything when we got to the front door. Maybe we...
For the first time in years.
Yes? 2010.
I felt like I was home.
Aw, even though you never liked home that much.
But instead of a family, there were just memories of one.
What was I hearing? Bugs? Flies? Upside down apple pie?
Like how after Lewis started working at the cannery, we all got sick of eating salmon. Except our cat, Molly.
Is that just wind? That's spooky.
Or how only one restaurant would deliver to our house, so we had Chinese a lot.
I love Chinese, but you can get tired of it after a while. Imperial Palace. 389 Store Crop Avenue, Orcas Island, Washington. Order today. Delivery serving all of Orcas Island. No customers too far. Oh, I don't like that. It sounds like someone's trying to get in. Flavors of India, tasting Thailand, flour, salt, water, yeast, Fanny Farmer Jr. cookbook, The Book of Mushrooms, The Smoke in the Forest, Cosmic Cuisine, The Pleasures of Japanese Cooking, and a pie for Piper. Hear that? Something's unsettled here. The Pacific Pantry, Mrs. Bell's Bakery, The Sublime Supper, The Book of Mushrooms, The Northwest Chef, Weird something. Can't read all these titles. Flavors of India, The Sublime Supper, The Fanny Farmer Jr. Cookbook. Not happy with the weird noise over there. Look at all these books. God damn. The Holiday Feast, Witch's Kitchen. Cool. A Viking's Belly, Tasting Thailand, The Nordic Cookbook. Weird Recipes. Flour, Salt, Water, Yeast. The Northwest Chef. The Pacific Pantry. Fish and Shellfish. In loving memory, Lewis Finch. December 27, 1988 to November 21, 2010, beloved brother to Edith, son of Dawn, great-grandson to Edie, memorial service, Finch Family Cemetery, 2141 Fireweed Road. I don't like the creaking and the... That was me moving. Oh. Edith, Edie, Lewis, and Dawn. So that's us. This is the protagonist here. It's her birthday. So I can't really open anything. Or mess with things. Not like gone home or anything. So many books. Made of Meat, Wok and Tempura, The Pacific Pantry, Tales of Taste and Tummies, Cosmic Cuisine, yeah, I've seen that, Wild Feast, The Hunter's Roast, From cove to stove. The holiday feast, witch's kitchen, yeah. Some of these we've seen in over there. Warfowl. Kind of walking away from the strange noise. Yeah. The same books. Pastorala. Metamorphosis. 51 Tales. A Dreamer's Tales. Time of the Gods. Swan's Way. The Curse and the Wise Woman. The Book of Homeschooling. Were they homeschooled? That's the Necronomicon. The Norse Myths. In Awe of the Sun and West of the Moon. East of the Sun and West of the Moon. The Book of Sand. The Aleph Labyrinths, The Library of Babel, House of Leaves, 51 Tales, Swedish Folk Tales. That's the same book with a different spine. Norse Myths, Seeing Critically. Solitude and the Sublime. The Walrus and the Carpenter. Pacific Coast Seafood. These are all the cookbooks again. Seeing Critically. The King in Yellow. There's a Necronomicon again. Infinite Jest.
The table was still a wreck from the night we left. It was like a bomb had gone off, killing everyone but sparing the furniture.
You left because... Who's this again? I want to mess with things so bad, it won't let me. Lewis. Lewis died. In 2010. So many books. Awesome. I love boats like that. Oh, that's looking into the garage. The garage. Is that where that's coming from? This is for the kids section, kids area. Well, there's really nothing to mess with. Public market. Why would you have a picture of a sign like that? I mean, this is awesome. Especially if you were the one that took that
picture. Nothing in the house looked abnormal. There was just too much of it. Like a smile with too many teeth.
Smile with too many teeth. Is it really sitting on all these books? That is not the proper way to have a TV.
Even the fireplace had a story. Edie told me the bricks came from the original house after it sank.
The original house sank. Ha ha. Took a drink there. The weird. Yeah, no kidding. Jabberwocky. The Big Book of Homeschooling. That's cute. You should sell your duplicate copies on eBay. You can get so much money for those, right? Probably not. This is a different... Okay. That goes... somewhere else. Not to the garage. Gonna hold off on that. Barbara? Oh, I gotta... wait. I gotta turn it.
Great-Grandpa Sven built a music box for Barbara, along with the rest of the house.